10 to Watch, sponsored by Toyota, proud partner of Team USA.
Woody Kincaid didn't have your traditional path to greatness. He didn't dominate in college at the University of Portland, but he kept going for it.
When it came to college, I felt like I could do more. And as a pro, I had a good opening season, and I knew I still had that. So I was still motivated to succeed.
Kincaid grew up in Colorado before moving to Portland for college. He now trains with the Bowerman Track Club. Kincaid came up short of making Team USA at the trials in 2016. But in June, he was ready. In a tough field, his kick at the end earned him a first-place finish in the 10,000. He followed that up by qualifying for the 5K by finishing third. Kincaid felt the support at Hayward Field.
I saw so many UP guys and girls, and my dad, my coach, you know, it was so loud out there. I even had people texting me saying, this is what I'm going to yell. So, and I could hear it. So it means everything. It really does.
It's now off to Tokyo, where he hopes to bring home two medals. Woody Kincaid, one of your 10 to watch.